Hello, good morning student. Today, one sum of Pythagoras. Watch the video carefully. Look at the figure. In the figure, they are telling BC equal to 5 cm, angle B 90 degree. AB is equal to 5 AE. CD equal to 2 AE. And AC is equal to ED. You have to calculate the length of EA, CD, AB and AC. Let us consider the triangle ABC. This is ABC, right angle at B. From the Pythagoras, AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. Equation number 1. Now let us consider next triangle, that is EBD. In this, ED square is equal to EB square plus BD square by Pythagoras. But AC is equal to ED. AC is equal to ED. Therefore, AC square is equal to ED square. This is by equation number 3. Now from 1, 2 and 3, 5 EA square plus 5 square is equal to AB square plus BC square. I am taking only this. AB square plus BC square equal to EB square plus 4D square. So AB square, I have taken 5 EA square. Why? Because AB equal to 5 AE or EA. BC is already given 5, that's why 5 square. B equal to 4 EA plus BD, I have taken BE plus CD. Since BE is equal to AB minus EA, 5 EA minus EA equal to 4 EA. Now check. 25 A square plus 25 minus 16 A square equal to 25 plus 40 A plus 20 A. I have done it with the formula of A plus B whole square. Now 25 X square plus 25 minus 16 X square equal to 25 plus 4 X square plus 20 X. Why? I have taken EA as X. So 9x square minus 4x square is equal to 20x. 5x square equal to 20x. X equal to 4 centimeter, where X is not less equal to 0. So if X is 4 centimeter, our EA is 4 centimeter. Because we have taken EA as X. Now what is the value of CD then? 2EA, 2 into 4, 8 cm. AB has 5 EA, that is 5 into 4, 20. Now AC equal to AB square plus BC square, 20 square plus 5 square, that is 400 plus 25. So therefore AC equal to root over 425, which is 5 root 17. Thank you, students. Mm-hmm.